Hello and welcome to ESBox Gaming. We're going to hop back on FS22 and check out what's going on our farm at Elmcreek. So, if everybody's ready, let's get going. Oh, it looks like we've arrived in a thunderstorm. How about that? So, last we left off, by checking if this is working. Okay. We left off planting our fields with wheat. So we got all three fields are planted. They're growing. We've all got their second fertilizer. Well, one thing we didn't do was we didn't do the roller before the seeds started growing. So we'll probably lose a little bit from that. It looks like we're waiting to see, were there any weeds? Oh, no weeds, the weeds are gone. Still, so that's good. So we're just waiting for the field to grow. So, okay then. We'll go over here to this magic little floating icon here. And they have a neat little, like a sleeping time machine. So, it'll just magically be tomorrow. Sleep. Wow. Okay. It's more than just tomorrow. It is also December now. So our fields should still be growing. We can check out our map. No weeds. We got lots of weeds everywhere else. And if we look at the growth state, they're still doing their thing, growing. But we have to wait till, where do we wait? We wait till July before we can do anything. But I think, wasn't there, we had to sell some stuff. Canola. We can sell in December. So we should get And it says this should be the highest prices during December. And the highest is the oil mill. So I'll do that, and then we find a tractor with the thing hiding back here. Okay. All right. Let's see, go here, attach that, alright. So I'll pull under here, pick up our load here. Fire. And we want this. Okay. Now we go to giant green pillar of light in the sky. Oh, hey, Barry. Just doing some farming on Elmcreek. Usually I'm on the Tuesdays, but I had to work late, so I'm doing Wednesday instead. So let's drop this off here. Okay, there it is. Yeah, I've been going for, well, since a couple weeks before 22 came out, I was doing the Hofbergman map. Supposedly they're going to make a Hofbergman for 22s. Just waiting to see what happens with that. Alright, head back to the farm. Oh, that's neat. If you activate the turn signal, it overrides the four ways. Find somewhere to park this. Probably just back behind here again. Thing. Oh yeah, we're, hey look, we're in the silo jail. Okay, let's try this. There, that's better. All right, and off we go again. Oh, there's snow. I should probably get rid of that sign. We don't really need it now. Where do you get rid of signs from? Probably here? Maybe this one. So, there. Now we still have a while to go. Before July, and we can harvest the wheat again. The good thing is, even if you're not tired, you can just come over here and take another nap. All right, now it's February. And still growing. Check out our map. Yep, still growing there. Still no weeds. So and to mulch. And imagine if the months were longer than one day, you'd probably get like enough snow where you'd have to plow up or shovel the snow or something. But here's our wheat, still growing, still no weeds. And next is April. Not sure when they start spring. Guess we'll find out. Oh, looks like it's kind of springy. There's some leaves showing up on the trees. Our field's still growing, no weeds. All right, almost there. It makes weird noises, I don't know why. Oh, okay. A great demand at the debris crusher, but we don't have any stones. Well, you can see it's definitely grown some more. Should be almost ready to go. What is it next? Not June, but July. All right, so it's June now, and this should be almost ready. If we look on the map, still no weeds, and if we go here, it's really a nice dark green, almost ready to harvest. Then we'll see how much we get. Okay, now it's got that nice golden ready to harvest look. Ooh, that's neat. I don't know if I can get it to do it again, but if you knock it over and just get a few little bits to look at, it's a nice texture. All right, let's grab our harvester. Ooh, okay. The sound for everything is just really nice. Gotta line this up. Not really lined up. There we go. It's already ready to go. Just gotta start it up while we get over there. Okay, and 5. Nope, not 5. 4. At some point, I'll have to go and look and see how to set up the vehicle control add-on for 22. Looks like there's some new things in there. Meantime, we can do this and this. I don't know if anybody wants to know or not, but I'm using the Stream Deck by Elgato on my phone, so I can kind of do some neat stuff like the shoutouts and that. Let's go here. Go back to here. I guess that'll work, but I'll just turn this around so you can just see I got all the buttons on my phone. Works pretty good. Doesn't cost as much as buying the whole thing, but I like it. So if you're not busy tomorrow, I'll be doing the live stream for police simulator patrol officers. So that should be around 4 o'clock on Thursdays. And I've also got a post on the Gilded server looking for people to possibly do a D&D type campaign using Roll20. So if we get enough people together for that, that would be sometime during the weekends. I think we're going to need to empty this before we get too far in the next field. Once I figure out how to set up the GPS through the vehicle control add-on, then hopefully I'll start being able to drive somewhat better. Well, that's neat. It doesn't leave as big as a pile when it's only getting like half the intake. All right, let's empty this. Yes, two. Run over to our tractor. And we can empty this out. Oh, that's neat. You can hear the engine kind of spool up as it activates the auger to unload. Lots of little details. I like it. So go. Through here. Drop this off and run back to the harvester and do the next field. Unload this. Why is it doing that way? Okay, that's weird. Pretty sure I had it set to the back. Guess not. There. Now it's set. Again, run back over here. Don't know why those won't work. It's weird. Must be something to do with the hired worker. You can't change the lights. have no idea where they're going. Apparently they don't know where they're going either. Are we good? Figure it out? Okay. Don't know what that was. Oh, hey, Impala. Just doing some farming on Elmcreek. Oh, that's different. Not a problem. I wonder if there's enough room to do that little field. Guess we'll find out. So have you been able to get used to the different workflow or whatever for doing the fields? Now you gotta do the mulcher and rollers and all this crazy stuff. See if we can squeeze this little field in. once we get all our fields done, we can put it in the silo and see how much we got. Hop out here when they turn around. Go get the tractor. If they figure out how to turn around. Okay. There they go. Gotta see where they're gonna end up. They're probably going to be faced the other way when they finish. They should have room for one more pass, I would think. Or are they gonna... Oh, they got one. They gotta turn around. Oh, they turn their little beacon on when they're full. Where are you going? Don't know where he's going. I don't know, is he trying to line up to unload? No? You're just gonna do part of the field? Okay. You gonna open up so you can empty? No? All right. Squeeze through here. Turn that on. I missed where it showed the status of your other things. Apparently this is full now. It's not full. Oh, that's neat. It has a weight limit. So even though it's not full volume wise, it's at its weight limit. So I wonder if it does it register different weights for different types of crops. Like I would imagine a thing full of sunflower seeds would weigh different than if it was full of wheat. We'll have to check that out. What's that? I don't think, the only mod I really used so far is the sign for the subsidy. Oh, and the vehicle control AI. But I haven't really figured that out how to use that one yet. I had it before to use the stick with the FS19. But I guess it does some different stuff now. Oh, when it gets to the end, it'll stop and go back. That's neat. All kinds of neat stuff. All right. Run over here. As we waste fuel in the harvester. See if we can put the header back on the trailer without running into things. Quite lined up. Why didn't that do anything? There it goes. there. Oh, I like this part. Watch. It just sounds so good. Okay, and let's see what we got. So we got 13,000 liters of wheat. And when can we sell that? Says the best time is January. So we'll have to hold that in our silos till January, and in the meanwhile we'll work in the fields to get ready for the next crop. And that will be for next episode. So if you enjoy the episode, consider leaving a follow. If you're watching the episode on YouTube, make sure you click the subscribe and the little bell so it'll notify you when there's a new video. Again, next farming simulator will be next Tuesday at 4 p.m. Eastern. Okay, thanks, Barry. On Thursday, we'll do police simulator patrol officers at 4 p.m. And Saturday is kind of open to whatever day. So if you want to see some random simulator game, tune in on the weekends. Also, make sure to check out the Discord and the there's Discord and the Guilded servers, as well as Twitter and Facebook for any extra information. Thanks for watching. Let's see, where's the button? There it is. All right. And if you're still here, let's see who is on. Who can we go to? All right, looks like Jababo is on. What's he doing? Looks like FS22. Go ahead and check out, see. He's part of the SGA. They do maps like Dave's Pleasant Valley map. So we'll go give him a like and follow. See what's going on over there.